everybody, you already know what it is. It's your girl, Laura the Soul, writer Point Dexter, and I am here at the Georgia Shorts Film Festival, Mike Bend. Now, Mike is telling me a story, but I'm going to let him tell it to you. We did actually view his sitcom, but this is the Georgia Shorts Film Festival. So, Mike, tell us what's up.
We just tried something. They said it was a short film festival. We took the laugh track. I hope I don't get in trouble for this. So y'all, please, all right? Don't get in trouble for this. But we took the laugh track out and said it was a short film, but it was actually a sitcom. And apparently they was in there laughing. That's why they got me on your camera. So make sure y'all watch your show.
Okay, and so we knew that it was going places when we saw it. We could tell that it was an introduction to something. How long have you been working on this?
Ooh, about a year and a half.
Okay.
About a year and a half, yeah.
And the idea comes from?
Me, my life.
Your life?
No, my life is a sitcom.
You know you funny, right, Mike?
That's what they say. That's what they say. That's what they say. Now, that's what they say. You know.
You funny. How did you pick your cast?
I let my team pick my cast.
Okay.
You know, like, I mean, I was involved with it, but I let my team, like, Bree Wilson, Justin, Nikki, Zenobia, I let my team pick the cast. And then actually, it just, we had good chemistry together.
You really did. Shout out to Nikki. Nikki's in LA doing her thing. So, what is next for Mike Bend and Mike's Place?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, we just, we got accepted into the Las Vegas Film Festival. We just got accepted into the, thank you, the Georgia Comedy Film Festival. So we have two other festivals that we were accepted in. So I'm just gonna leave it in God's hands and pray that somebody like y'all see it and just let me ride with you. Let me ride with you.
Thank you so much, Mike.